Hey YouTube, I'm going to carve a pumpkin. This is actually a craft pumpkin from Michael's, so it's a fake pumpkin. Hopefully I can still carve it like a regular pumpkin, but we'll see. Let's see how this goes, because it could just be a disaster. I did take the liberty of going ahead and drawing the design on here, but let's get to carving, shall we? Or I should show you the design. This is what the design is gonna be. I don't know if you can see that. There's just some bats in front of a moon. Hopefully it will go swimmingly.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise.
You get much easier cleanup with this. You don't have to worry about all the inside. For a second, I was worried. It's actually a lot thicker than I thought it was at first. And make sure when you do the hole that you make it so that you can get your fist in there. Luckily I have small fists, so I only needed a small hole. Also nice sharp blade. And long too.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So I got this so far. I just gotta do all the extra design that I did around the edges with the circles to make it look like the shining moon, because I hate myself apparently. It's a lot tougher to carve than I thought it would be. Although pumpkins are tough to carve, so maybe it's more realistic than I thought.
Spirit supernatural, a shy, what's all the fuss? The bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious. Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drive you so insane. Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. And spooky, scary skeletons will wake you.
I got it all carved out. Also, it's a different day because it was taking too long. Happy Halloween, everyone. It is Halloween for me. I'm gonna wipe off the markings that I drew, which I drew in dry erase crayon, and I'm going to clean up the edges, and then we shall see how it looks.
Shots.
Well, that turned out better than expected. It looks awesome, in my opinion. Happy Halloween, guys. And remember, bad times are just times that are bad.